In the name of Allah, today you are going to finish Unit 2, Lesson 8. The title of the lesson is He Must Have For Getting. التايتل بتاع الليسون بتاعنا He Must Have For Getting. Yes. You know the meaning of he must have forgotten. Yes, it is the opposite forget, it is the opposite of remember. Yes, and this lesson want to discuss rule is called deduction. عاوزين نناقش في قاعدة اسمها يا أولاد deduction. Deduction, it means as we say in Arabic الاستنتاج. Deduction is built on or is based on proof. الاستنتاج بيبقى مبني على دليل. If I want to express deduction, we use number one, must have plus past participle. Number two, can't have plus past participle. Yes. I use must have and can't have when I am sure, when I am certain. لما باجي اعمل يا اولاد deduction استنتاج. If I am sure, لو انا متاكد, I use must have or can't have. But we use must have in affirmative and we use can't have in negative. دي دائما بتستخدم في الاثبات ودي في النفي. وبعدين must have أكيد أن وcan't have مستحيل أن. Yes, look here. I saw Mona at school today. نشوف الجملة الأولانية بقول إيه. I saw Mona at school today. خلاص I saw Mona at school. أنا شفت منى في المدرسة النهاردة. طيب choose. يبقى she must have or can't have been absent. نبص للجملة كده. I saw Mona at school today. أنا شفت منى النهاردة في المدرسة. يبقى she must have been absent ولا she can't have been absent. You know the meaning of absent? Yes, absent. It is the opposite of present. Present حاضر و absent غائب. يبقى منى, I saw Mona at school. شفتها في المدرسة. يبقى she must have been absent ولا she can't. Very good. She can't have been absent. مستحيل تكون غايبة. ما أنا شفتها. جملة ثانية. أقول رامي got full marks. He must have or can't have studied hard. Yes. Rami good for mark. Yes, Rami good 10 over 10 جاب الدرجة النهائية. He must have ولا can't have studied hard. ذاكر بجد. أكيد ذاكر ولا مستحيل. Yes, يبقى he must have studied hard. Right. Number 3. I saw Rami. I saw Rami going to the doctor. يبقى he must have can't have been sick. يلا ولا بقول I saw Rami going. رأيت Rami ذاهبا إلى الطبيب. He must have been sick ولا he can't have. people go to the doctor when they are sick. يبقى هنا he must have been sick. يبقى بنقول درس بتاعنا deduction استنتاج. If I want to express about deduction we use three things. بناخد ثلاث حاجات. احنا خدنا اثنين منهم اللي هي must have and can't have. We use must have and can't have when we are sure, when we are certain. لما بنكون ايه اولاد sure هي certain متأكد. بس دي افورماتيف ودي نيجاتيف. فور اكزامبل اي سو منى ات سكول توداي انا شفت منى النهارده يبقى شي كانت هاف بين ابس مستحيل تكون غايبه ما انا شفتها. طيب الجمله الثانيه رامي جوت فول ماركس رامي جاب الفول ماركس يبقى هي بعدين استاد هارد اكيد مذاكر كويس يبقى هي ماست هاف. بعدها اي سو رامي جوينج تو ذا دكتور شفت رامي ذاهب الى الطبيب يبقى هي ماست هاف بين ايه سيك اكيد هو مريض. طيب if I am not sure لو احنا بقى مش متأكدين يا اولاد يبقى بستخدم ايه might have. بستخدم ايه يا حبايبي might have plus past participle ها might have yeah when I am not sure. يبقى ايه اساليب الديدكشن three things number one must have number two can't have number three might have. But might have is different from must have and can't have. Must have and can't have are used when we are sure or are certain. But might have is used when we are not sure. We are not sure. Yes. For example, أما أقول مثلا مثال أقول علي didn't come to school yesterday he must have can't have might have been ill or sick. لو جانا بجملة زي كده يا أولاد I didn't علي didn't come to school علي لم يأتي المدرسة yesterday he must have been sick he can't have been sick he might have been sick وما جاش المدرسة امبارح هل أقول أكيد كان مريض مستحيل كان مريض احتمال طبعا ما أقدرش أكد إنه مريض أو غلط احتمال يكون مريض لأنه ما فيش حاجة هنا توضح يبقى هنا حيبقى he might have been sick he might have been sick. Yes, جملة تانية. أقول I didn't see Rana. She must have ولا can't have ولا might have traveled. جملة زي كده بقول لك I didn't see Rana ما شفتش Rana وبعدين اقول she must have traveled اكيد سافرت ولا she can't have ولا she might have I'm not sure يبقى هنا she might have. This is our lesson which is called deduction. يبقى الدرس بتاعنا هو deduction الاستنتاج والاستنتاج بيبقى مبني على دليل. عندنا three things اللي هو must have و can't have we use them when we are sure but number one in affirmative number two in negative number three might have when we are not sure. I hope that you understood this simple information. اتمنى تكون فهمت هذه المعلومات البسيطة. Thanks a lot.